It's early morning on Dream Street, and Jack is playing with a big spanner. He's being Mr. Fixit.
Are you sure you know what you're doing, Jack?
Yeah. What could go wrong?
Well, one, my engine could blow up. Two, my wheels could fall off. And three, my hooter could get stuck.
Oh, finished! Better than you!
Oh, yes? Well, what about those bits?
Oh, what, those? You don't need those. Nah, no, you don't. Nah.
Well, they must have come from somewhere.
I know what I'm doing. Try a test drive. Go on. Oh, stop being silly.
Jack, I'm not being silly. Jack, I'm stuck in reverse.
Jack isn't Mr. Fix-It. He's Mr. Break-It.
Wow, Rodney, look at that.
Jack!
Electric elephants.
Wow, Jack, that's a big spanner.
Yeah, I'm Mr. Fix-It. Can I fix some of your machines, Tech?
Sorry, Jack. My machines aren't broken. And besides, they're very high tech, you know.
Oh! Hot air! I'll fix him instead! Mr. Fix-It, to the rescue! Yahoo!
Jackhammer with a spanner? Dream Street could be in big trouble.
You're right, Tech. I'll go and keep an eye on him.
There you go, Hot Air. Fixed. Now, what do you say to that? Don't mention it.
Hot Air shouldn't sound like that, should he? Mr. Fix-It has done it again.
Time to go. Bye. The big telephone. Now that definitely needs fixing.
Meanwhile, poor Rodney is having a really hard time going backwards.
Oh, no! Ooh. Help! Oh!
What's wrong with you, Rodney?
No, Jack fixed me. That's what? I should never have trusted that spring edge. Look!
Oh, no! Let me guess. Jack tried to fix you too. Tech was right. Jack needs to be stopped before he fixes anything else. Jack, stop fixing the big telephone. You'll break it.
But I'm Mr. Fix-It.
Yeah, and so far you've broken everything you've tried to fix.
Oh, Jack, I've been looking for you.
Ow! Oh, no! Big trouble! Big trouble!
Ooh. Wow, look! The telephone's ringing! It's actually ringing!
See? I fixed it! Yeah.
Well, I'm not going to answer it.
You made it ring, Jack. You answer it.
Go on.
Hello?
Is that Mr. Fix-It?
Yes. Who is this?
This is Big Boss Fix-It.
Whoa! Big Boss Fix-It?
It's good that you want to help people by fixing things.
Ha! See? I'm good.
But you have to make sure that things are actually broken before you fix them.
I know that voice.
Tech is Big Boss Fix-It. He's teaching Jack a lesson.
And, Mr. Fix-It, you have to know how to fix things properly before you take them apart.
Yeah, Jack.
Now be a real Mr. Fix-It and fix Hot Air and Rodney properly.
Yes, sir, Mr. Big Boss, sir. Mr. Fix-It, to the rescue!
Ah, that sounds like the real Hot Air.
Your turn now, Rodney.
Oh, no, get away. I'm not trusting Jack to interfere with my bits ever again.
I'll be really careful, Rodney. Promise.
Well, okay then. But you better be careful, Jack. I'm very finely tuned.
All fixed, Rodney.
Oh, no. Now it's too fast.
Watch out.
Oh, I really hate this trumpet.
Ha ha, Jack. You're no longer Mr. Fixit. More like Mr. Trumpet. Aren't I clever?
Oh, why can't I be a hero just for one?
Hold on, Jack. Buddy to the rescue.
Buddy goes to get the magic. He tells Tech that Jack is now the one who needs fixing.
No. Oh, I knew it would come to this. What's the time, buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Buddy gets his magic rope cannon into position.
Magic ready, magic aim, magic fire!
Wow!
There you go, Jack. All fixed. Just like magic.
Phew! Thanks, Buddy!
But what about poor old me?
Oh, I'll get me big spanner!
No! Don't worry, Rodney. Tech will fix you. No problem.
At last, everything is back to normal again.
No, that's it. No more fixing today, please.
OK, you can stop me, but you can't stop Big Boss Fixit.
Oh, yes, I could, Jack. No problem.
Oh, no, Tech. It was you all along. Oh!